What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable angle snapping on all mice on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, navigate to this GitHub page. A link will be provided in the description below. Click on Download Latest Version and then navigate to the InterAccel.zip file under Assets. Click to download the file. Your browser will help you locate your downloaded files. Right-click the zip file and select Extract All to extract the files to a location of your choice. Open the extracted InterAccel folder and navigate to the First Drive file to install the driver. When this is done, install the Microsoft Visual++ Redistributable files. Navigate to this Microsoft Help page. Scroll down and download the x86 file if you're running Windows 64-bit. For the 32-bit version, download the x64 file. It may take a moment to download the file, and once complete, run the setup file. Agree to the license terms and conditions to install the Microsoft Visual++ Redistributable files. Once installed, you'll be required to restart your PC. After restarting your PC, open the extracted InterAccel folder and proceed to open the second application file for 64-bit or the third application file for 32-bit. Next, run the InterGUI application and, based on your mouse specs, brand, and configuration, set your angle snapping value. Click on Preview Changes before proceeding to save your changes. This will allow you to enable angle snapping on your mouse and use it immediately. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.